Hey guys, I'm Bill Spadia. By now you've heard of the waitress in Belmar who was stiffed on a check for $112. No tip. Not only did this party of eight come into the restaurant and not tip her, but they wrote a snarky note in the tip line. LOL, we waited an hour for our food. Now, on the comments section on NJ1015, it seems that our listeners are a bit split on whether or not a tip should be an actual reflection of the experience you had in the restaurant. Here's my take. If you're the guy that is going to tip less because you had a bad experience, then you also ought to be the guy that goes above and beyond and tips a lot more when you have a great experience. But cut it out with the notes. The notes aren't helping anybody. It's just rude and nasty. And the truth is that if you've got a problem in a restaurant, talk to the manager. There's a good chance it has nothing to do with your server. Let me know what you think. That's my New Jersey. What's yours? On Twitter, at NJ1015 and at Bill Spadia. And of course, let's continue this conversation on the web, NJ1015.com.